6 o'clock in the morning when I got up. Knew that I had to, so I set all 3 clocks on the edge of the top bunk, and then I drop, hit the cold floor, and I put on my socks, 'cause it's cool. Strange before, but I'm normal at the Louisiana school. Head off to the high school building, I stop in for a bite. May not be mom's cooking, but I guess it's all right. Then up to the third floor, such a dizzy height.